a storybook, but just one day. Without even knowing his name, I took his hand and he led the way. That night we shared the deepest of heaven's pleasures, and I swear though he's gone, I still hear his words. Was the sweetest thing that ever happened to me. And now in my darkest hours, I just think about him and I feel his power. All at once, I feel so much better having that moment we treasured. The sweetest thing that ever happened to me.